Oh, that was cool. Okay.
Yeah, we're just getting started. Blasting right to the top, making that needle drop. Do you hear that roar of the crowd? Tonight we won't let it out. No time to play it safe.
The ladies are going to explain their comic strip of a day in the life of your boy first. Ladies, go ahead and take it away.
Wake up, you're ready.
Wake up, get ready.
They eat food.
They eat food.
Yeah, we play the Xbox.
And then they go to bed in the messy room and
we'll
be food.
What?
That's so scary.
I went to bed. Okay. Okay. Okay.
So this one, they wake up and they drink Starbucks and frappuccinos.
Yeah.
Next. Okay, so this one I'm pretty sure is Sophie, so it's anything with phones, so like girls are attached to the phone, so they go on Instagram, texting, Facebook, anything. Basically, their phones are their lives.
Okay,
I'll do this one. This is basically saying fashion, anything with clothes, makeup, looking pretty, I guess. That's girls' thing.
That's obsession.
And this is boys. we traced around Noah. And then we got him up, and we put him on his board.
Representation from each viewpoint. The girls definitely have the boys pegged. The boys definitely have the girls pegged in a lot of respects.
Yep.
The whole kissy boy thing, I think, is going a little bit overboard.
We do get interaction points for this.
Drew is standing on the boys.
I love the fact that you boys think that you are all that in a bag of chips and you think the girls want to kiss you, but at this age, they do not.
Hate to break it to you guys. All right. So, of our panel of four, Josh. Guys.
We do not have moldy food in our bedroom.
Yeah, in all fairness, I don't know if middle school boys have moldy food in their bedroom.
Yeah, and I don't have moldy food in it. You would have already eaten it.
Maybe high school boys. Yeah, maybe high school boys.
No, we would have already eaten it. It would have been gone.
Everyone's gonna sing along. I'm allowed to vote.
You're allowed to vote.
I pick one or the other.
One or the other.
Come on, Skippy.
Well, I can't see there, so I might just pick. I'm going to pick the girls.
Ideas were good. I'm a little disturbed they did theirs backwards. Honestly, it's left to right. So
and upside down. It's a little bit of everything.
A little disturbing.
So, girls for organization or boys for creativity?
I don't know. That's what I would give each one of them if I could give them each an award.
Yeah, but you can.
One or the other.
It's a pick.
We skipped.
We'll come back to you.
I personally like the guys' ideas. The girls also had great ideas. They are more colorful. And I'm going to have to go with the boys.
Boys, you just got a vote and you missed it.
Yeah, there's four judges, so what if we have to have a tiebreaker?
Well, then...
Well, I guess we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Like I said, I think they both had great ideas. They both had good insight into each other's lives. I think the girls were a bit more accurate, so I'm going to go with the girls.
No! We don't have Moldy Boomer. We would have
gotten that.
Thank you.
Just a girl in the night. Thank you. around the right flank. Maybe the left flank, I don't know, I'm just trying to figure. So, I'm going to go around there, and I'm going to run back there with this flag. Right here. They know what I'm doing, you know what I'm doing. Okay. So, you have to film this, because you don't know where I'm going. I'm like invisible.
You can't watch me because I'm invisible.
Okay, invisible woman.
Isaac, you gotta go, you can't see me.
You can't see me.
Well, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go over here where there's something happening. Jake, I need to interview you.
Screw you.
This is on video. You just said that to all of them. What do you have to say about this game?
I'm sorry. This game is awesome.
Hey, restart. Say it again.
What is?
How do you feel about narwhals?
Narwhals are the perfect image of nothing.
Thank you. Okay, who else to interview?
Me.
I'm gonna interview this kid.
Yes.
Okay. Question of the day.
Bye bye. Oh, yeah.
Get him.
Why are you so tall?
I don't know.
Are you a rebel?
Yeah.
You do this on purpose?
Yeah, I can control how, if I can grow or not. I decided to be taller than most people. And oh gosh!
Yeah. Austin, we got to interview you too. I got to think of a question before I get over here. How do you feel about the Titanic sinking?
Well, it's a terribly sad story, but I didn't watch the movie, so I don't know much about it. So,
good. Noah, you got a question?
Nope, I'm good.
Well, I'm gonna go interview the other team. Oh, here's a guy we can ask questions. Let's see what question. What is your favorite brand of Pringles?
Cheddar. Cheddar original.
Agreed. If you said otherwise, I would have tackled you.
What?
Or made Austin do it. Okay, Gabe.
Huh? I'm
gonna ask you a question.
Yeah.
You prefer the term YOLO or Yoltbastilf?
YOLO because it's on the shirt and Jesus is on the shirt.
Well, what is? Do you know what Yoltbastilf means?
Yeah. Isn't it like you only live once, and except for like
no, it's you only live twice, but the second time you live forever, which is basically what your shirt is saying.
Okay.
So I think you like both.
Huh? I like both. Both.
Continue to wreck.
I
didn't distract you. Who else to interview? Bron Donald. Never mind. This guy wants me to ask him questions. Would you rather have a pretzel or a hot Cheeto?
A pretzel.
Very insightful. Thank you for your cooperation. Okay, let's see if we can get a question out of him. I'm trying to think of random questions to ask everyone.
Random questions?
Hi, Josh.
Hey.
Hey, EB. What, think of a question that we can ask Josh.
Why do people call you Skippy?
That's not me. Talking about him.
What?
What's your favorite number?
Seven.
I agree. What's yours?
I ain't touching the table.
Are you winning?
Right.
Is your team winning?
No.
Am I distracting you?
Come on. Levi, you sit. Levi, sit.
How do you feel about bow ties?
Yes.
Yes? No, come back. How do you feel about bow ties?
I like them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Super bright.
I'm guarding. Who else? I haven't.
You bring me back to my side.
I'm not on any team, man.
Hey.
I'm just asking people random questions.
Okay.
As they're all hunting for gold.
Why is your question?
I already asked you a question, didn't I?
You gotta ask me another one.
Would you rather have the Tigers lose or Michigan State lose?
It depends. Who? To who?
If the Tigers lost to the Red Sox or if Michigan State lost to Michigan?
Oh, I would rather have the Tigers lose because they got 161 more games.
Good point. Cooper's next.
What?
Where
hey, no,
did you hide Yeehaw's body?
Yeah. Okay. That is classified information.
No, it's not. We all know you did it. Tell us the truth.
But that's classified.
Tell us the truth.
You can't see his body.
You can't handle the truth.
You can't find. No.
You're not gonna spill?
No. I ate him. He's in my stomach.
You can't eat.
I pooped him out.
He's made of metal. That's not possible.
It was way waste. There was waste.
I guess you're back.
I pooped him. He is. He
I saved
is in
him.
Sewer now.
Okay.
I
saved him. Hey, that's a little bit weird.
Saved
he saved you. Cool. Well, you got to answer a question too.
I already did.
Where is Yeehaw's body? Cooper will not tell us.
It's in the church.
No, I.
It's in the church.
Yes.
Oh, the truth comes out. We must go find Yeehaw. Hey, lead us to Yeehaw.
Okay, I can't.
He's in the sewer.
Lead us to him.
Too far.
You are a liar and a scoundrel. Tell me where he is.
I am a liar and a scoundrel.
That's a sound of forgiveness.
What?
Screaming and then silence. That's what forgiveness sounds like.
If you're out, return to your side.
Yeah, what Zach said. What would you do if I created a vortex from another dimension?
Bug. Lightning bug. Oh, it died.
Oh, you just crushed it.
No, I didn't. It's still alive.
Hey.
It's down there flashing. Oh, I got some money.
What would you do if I created a vortex from another dimension that made lots of dead baby hands endlessly?
Hams?
Yeah, dead baby hands.
Like hams or
they just
hands?
Fall out until...
Like hands?
Yes.
Or like a ham?
Hand.
Hand.
Ham is pork.
That's a really interesting question.
There's other leaders at
the... Well, there's always an answer.
You know, I think that if I were to be in a situation like that, I would probably say, you know, just live it, man. Just live it the best that you can, right, Zach? Just live it.
I would say you should probably report me to the authorities,
no,
but
man,
I guess you're not going to be
concerned.
It's started, please. Or is it starting?
Start what?
Hey.
Hello.
Do you like apple pie?
Yes, I love apple pie.
You love apple pie?
Yes.
I'm going to go ask every single person here, do you like apple pie?
You know, that's a really interesting question.
Okay, good. Do you like apple pie?
I can't eat it.
Do you like apple pie?
Yeah, it's
a hey, do you like apple pie?
No.
Oh. Ugh. Hey, do you like apple pie?
Kind of.
Fine. Be that way. Be a rebel. I've only gotten two yeses. I gotta get more. Okay, who's next? Noah. Do you like apple pie?
Oui, je suis d'accord.
Do you like apple pie?
Oui.
Is that a yes?
Yeah, definitely.
Do you like apple pie?
Sure.
You better say yes.
Yes.
Or else I will get you out, even though I'm not playing. Hey, do you like apple pie? Are you sure you like apple pie? Answer the question. You don't sound fine.
Okay.
Hey, Gabe, do you like apple pie?
Yes, I do.
Good. Do you like apple pie?
Do you like waffles?
Yes, I do.
Do you like pancakes?
Hey, I'm trying to get a poll here. Who likes apple pie?
I like mine's all pie.
I like trains.
I like turtles.
I like turtles. Okay. Hey, do you like apple pie?
No, I hate apple pie.
Well.
Chocolate pie.
You're dead to me.
And you're dead to me.
It's awesome.
Do you like apple pie? Good. Hey, Jake. I got a question. A pregunta.
Isaac!
La pregunta, el señor.
Marcus!
Do you like apple pie?
No.
Come on.
Stupid.
Do you like apple pie?
I love apple pie. Who wouldn't like apple pie?
Well, apparently lots of... there's lots of scrubs here who don't like apple pie.
Well, they shouldn't be here. This is for apple pie lovers only. We should play that apple pie.
True. We should make this... In this video, I'm going to make a poll of who like apple pie or not.
Right here.
That's a good idea.
Hey, Alex.
I'm
already asked you. I already asked you if you like apple pie.
Yes.
Did I ask you? Do you like apple pie?
No, Andrew!
Oh, wow, I distracted him. You're welcome. Do you like apple pie, Gabe?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. Hey, you three scrubs. Do you like apple pie?
No, not at all.
Okay.
Hey, not really.
I'm not talking to you.
Who's the yearbook guy from PLO?
Do you like apple pie?
Just kidding, so